Okay, I'll now show you the corner stretch. The corner stretch can be done in a couple of different positions, and it will be aimed at stretching this portion of your body. When you do so, remember not to force this into pain. Remember to hold it for a slow count of 5, and we'll do 5 repetitions. The second thing to remember is to not allow your body to arch inward so that this arch in the back increases. It's not supposed to do that. We'll bring our body forward this way on the stretch, but maintaining a good posture through the low back. Also, remember to not have your head bend forward and look down. We want the body to remain in normal posture and the stretch to come from this area. So, we'll start with one in which the hands are at about ear level. We'll then keep the body erect, the head erect, and we'll come forward into the corner like this. Hold it for a count of 5, slowly, and then come back out. We can do 5 repetitions of that. Once that becomes easy, you can move hands up above the head and do the same stretch, keeping yourself in a neutral posture. Hold it forward and come back out. Remember, another step to protect you is if you feel like there's a lot of tightness through the shoulders and it's uncomfortable for you, you can actually step forward with a leg and hold your body weight with one leg toward the corner so that you don't put as much stress onto your shoulders. That's a way to lighten this exercise. And remember, don't stretch into pain.